started bird watching as a young child, and his philosophy is that the world would be a better place if everyone were a bird watcher. He just thinks that we all need to slow down and pay attention. Bird watching is a good way of doing that, and it provides a challenge for him. It's far more complex to paint the difference between a penguin and a peacock than it is to paint the difference between two people.